Hello, IK here. Welcome to Post-Slice Part 6. Here is my discussion with the artificial intelligence, ChatGPT. I constant. My statement is, dispatch function, here it is, dispatch function calls fetch post function as this dispatch parenthesis parameter of dispatch is fetch post function call function fetch post call function. It is a syntax for call function fetch post. Yes or no? Yes. Here it is for your orientation. It is here. It is dispatch, and in parentheses is parameter of dispatch function is fetch post function in syntax of call that function to execute. Also, dispatch is a syntax of call function dispatch. And because of that, in logic, this side is always one, ready to be called. Dispatch, and when dispatch is called, dispatch function call fetch post. Let's get all that see here. Yes. It means that is a situation when we have color and called function which is color, which calling. And the function, what would be called fetch post. Dispatch is caller. Yes. Okay. It further means that the called function return to caller function. It means that fetch post would be execute inside of parentheses. It means would be returned to dispatch caller function. Yes. Called function is a tank function which will does this complete post slice where is visible all what fetch post must create, what fetch post, but in short, below, okay, now. Artificial explain it, but I don't need explanation, and it is boring. You heard from me a lot of time. I ask, fetch post is a called function, return to dispatch function as calling function. Here it is. Two action depend about asynchron request and response. Only yes or no. Tank function, dispatch tank function, called function. What was calling? It function return to action. depend about asynchronous request fulfilled, action pending and action fulfilled. Yes or no? Yes. Mm-hmm. It means that all inside the parentheses of dispatch, and it means that all inside parentheses of dispatch, it is fetch post will be executed in that parent. Yeah. And it is fetch post inside that parenthesis. And that fetch post tank function will be executed in that parenthesis. Yes or no? Yes. Look at yes. All that yes is wrong, you will see later. In the end. Again, my question, result, my constatation, my statement. You can see that I didn't ask, but I state. Not ask. Result of execution. Result of execution. A pending type action and after some time, as all is okay, fulfilled type action. Fulfilled type action. Yes or no? Yes. Tank function return to action of possible tree action. In our case, if all is okay, pending type action and return to dispatch. Yes, it means that dispatch color function will dispatch to action to reducer. Yes or no? Look at, because in parentheses of dispatch, we receive, have be returned, pending action and fulfilled action, it means that would be two dispatch. That caller function dispatch will two times dispatch pending type action. And it means that dispatch caller function will dispatch two action to reduce it. Yes or no? Yes. Oh, how wrong. It means all that yes is wrong. You will see. It means that fetch post function tank has no oven possibility to dispatch actions to reducer, yes or no. Very, very concentrate and in focus. It means that fetch post function, tank function, has no oven possibility to dispatch actions to reduce. Yes or no? No. I expect that no at last. Okay. And now I said, explain why no. I know that, but it is for clearing my brain. It is some brain training, brainstorm. The answer is no, because the fetch function created using create asynchronous tank does indeed have the capability to dispatch actions to the reducer. When you create tank with create asynchronous tank, it automatically generates and dispatches the corresponding actions pending, fulfilled, or rejected during its execution. Here is why. Not understand. If you understanding it, you can read. It is all repeating and repeating and repeating. My question is now interesting. In summary, it is my constatation. In summary, fetch post as a tank does have mechanism to dispatch actions to the reducer through the functionality provided by create asynchron tank. And equal, it is copy of statement of ChatGPT, and now sign equal, and now is my words. It is contrary to all yes what you write. All yes what you write up. Now, ChatGPT, you're correct. And I apologize. You're correct, and I apologize for the confusion. Can you see that the word confusion is very, very often in any text on the internet about JavaScript library or JavaScript framework? Here is about React and Redux. You're correct, and I apologize for the confusion. My earlier, all that, what I do in my video is contra confusion. And when I am confused, I create video about that. This one of that video is here. You're correct, and I apologize for the confusion. My earlier response was incorrect. Let me clarify. Again, it is not interesting for me because always repeat same. Yes, fetch post as a tank does have the mechanism to dispatch actions to the reducer through the functionality provided by create asynchron tank. Tank does have the mechanism to dispatch actions. And my constatation is but. But it means that fetch post function as a called function does not return action to dispatch caller function. It is result of our discussion. Fetch post is equal create asynchron tank and goes out of parentheses of dispatch caller function. Goes out. And entire job execute self. Don't return action to caller, but dispatch actions to reducer on its own. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes. This is yes or no is very, very is very good for me because if I didn't insist on yes or no, artificial would be always repeat again and again all books about this. Again, same explanation about tank. And now, that called function, go out of parentheses calling function, is new for me. What coming from object-oriented programming, and imperative paradigm. Here, in declarative and functional paradigm, it is possible because of background code, not visible to us. In this situation, it is redux middleware and tank function, yes or no, yes. Here, again, we have that declarative paradigm and invisible code for us. And in paradigm, we coding only what we want, our goals. What is our goal? But how to fetch that goals? How to achieve that goals? It is not visible. In imperative and object-oriented program, we must code from scratch, from blank screen. All what you need, you must code. And of course, it has a lot of repeating, burning repeating, and very, very burning job. Now, when I understand and I like this declarative kind, where there is no boilerplate, there is no burning coding all that object, and inside that object create properties and code properties and method and communicate between and decided security level, decided about encapsulation. Object is encapsulation, but inside that, what would be catch? What would be possible to access from outside, from other method inside, etc.? What is private? What is public? Here, nothing about that. Very less as possible, less coding, but not as possible because next version, every 6 months is a new version of React. And possibly Redux, of course, not revolutionary, but evolutionary. And all that process give us less and less coding. Okay. I finish this video with this yes. With caller function, dispatch called, here it is. Dispatch is a caller function. Fetch post is a caller function. Fetch post is caller function. But fetch post don't return two actions here in parentheses of dispatch, and dispatch it two times because this dispatch don't know two times dispatch. Only fetch post know it because it is tank. It means dispatch, this syntax here in declarative programming means dispatch is call. Here is logic and all others, here dependency, if all ready for this, we have, it is syntax for call, dispatch function, and the parameter of dispatch function is again syntax function, calling function. fetch post. And it is all for here. Bye-bye, fetch post. Go out from the parentheses. Don't return. But on its own, do job what have to do. Create asynchronous access. Send request, receive data, response data give to reducer, to extra reducer, where would be created pending type of action and created fulfilled type of action is always okay. And immediately when this execute, when dispatch function call fetch post, immediately fetch post generate pending type actions. And it is period of waiting in global post object would be changed status properties from idle to loading. It is a reason for re-rendering post list component. And after some time, when fulfilled happen, we have, if all is okay, we send to extra reducer payload, what coming in fulfilled response payload, and that payload changes state. It is properties of action, and action type would be fulfilled, and the payload changes state in immutable way, all that, because of that is reducer. Mutation go through reducer. And the tank function send fulfilled type action to reducer. And after that, we will see on the screen list of the post. Important, dispatch fetch post, here means that fetch post as tank would go out from parentheses and it's in its own send pending type action and fulfill type action to reducer. It is not like that in 454 application, where we have data in memory, not remote in mock server, in memory. For example, dispatch post delete. Dispatch post delete would be execute here. It is action. We see syntax for call function, but the result is action. It means dispatch action. It is same for all other. It is action creator, but result is action. There is not two action, three action, like in tank. No, only one action. And there is no asynchronous process because data is in memory. And that action, dispatch action, go to dispatches method of store, go to reducer. Reducer is in store. And that action, there is action object, there is a action type properties and properties payload. And there is no pending. It is immediately fulfilled. There is no fulfilled. It is immediately execution. There is no rejected. Post delete all is in memory, this program in memory, data is in memory, and it is very fast execution. We can look at post-delete and other action creator. Post-slice, of course. Here is a post-slice, but here is a reducer, not extra reducer. And concretely, we go to post-delete. Here it is, post-delete. Post-delete is action creator. Post-delete is a reducer also, because state and action parameter of post-delete is a reducer parameter. Reducer, there is input, two input, state and action. And here must be code goals, final result with the payload. What we do with payload. What we do with payload, we declare a constant ID. Here it is concretely known, because it is object ID. Here is look at as object. It is number, but never mind. Here is curly brackets. We create, but here is here is the structured assignment. We assign action.payload, action object. There is a properties payload. And this action payload return, here is object ID with only one variable, ID variable. And it would be concretely number ID, because we know what we click. Software know what we click. Okay, in any case, this is a result. It would be concretely number of, and we use it. We use it. We declare existing post and we control state dot find method and arrow function with this parameter post. It means state is array post, and from that array, post by post, go in these conditions, control these conditions, and post with ID equal ID, deleted ID, means that find method stop, and it is find return only one object, only one post, and return object, not return array like filter and map, and return first have satisfy these conditions would be return to this variable. We control logic if existing post exists. Return state filter. This state is a post, our post array. Filter, because we are in page of post slice. We are in post slice, and post slice is post reducer. And this file, post slice, it is posts, state posts. We look at here, name posts. It means that state, here it is, state means posts, post array. And the method filter created filter in parameter of filter, arrow function, post, conditions, is, filter, post by post, control these conditions. And post by post, go, create new array posts without this one. Without, not this one, all what satisfy this go in a new array, in a new post. Only post that satisfy this condition, that satisfy, that not satisfy this condition, not satisfy. It means post ID equal ID. Stop, don't go in new array. Post ID equal ID, it is deleted. Don't go in new array. Post ID not ID, not deleted ID, go in new array. And that new array will be new state in output of reducer. Of course, all that is immutable way, what means that this state is a copy of post. Okay, but return we here, post delete. It means post delete execute immediately, execute inside of parentheses. And all what we have... all what we have here, post delete, is action, create action. Post delete is type of action, action type. It is a name of action creator. It is also name of action type, and here it is action payload, and what to do with that action payload. In our situation, action payload is deleted, post, and must have not be would not be in a new state. But look at now. What I said, that post delete is action creator. Post delete is action type. It create for us, create reducer, create all that, create in background coding. We coding only that, this, all other action type, etc., created. Created program behind, because we don't see here object with the plain object with the properties properties action type and properties payload like syntax for plain object. We don't see it, but it means that all this data is for created. And who it created? It created action creator behind scene. And reducer will receive action. Action with the post delete action type and action payload. Action payload would be deleted. Deleted and deleted action payload would be deleted post, And action like that go impact state. But that state is array post. And the payload, action payload, is one deleted post. And that action will change state. How? Will remove deleted post from existing actual state. And it would be new state, new actual state visible on the screen. Post list without deleted post. Post delete would be execute in parentheses of dispatch, and result would be plain action, object action with two properties. One property is type of action, and the second is payload. And it would be only one action, not more. And it would be in parentheses of dispatch. And dispatch would dispatch that action, that concretely dispatch what we see, not other dispatch exist, like in when we need tank function. And we need tank function when we have data in remote server, like we have example with the mock remote mock server. And the tank is part of middleware where Redux must know what about data during asynchronous process. And because of that, object post is object in that situation, because need except post array, we need status and error. And the status will change from idle to loading immediately when tank is started, and the status loading changes and need re-rendering post list. And after that, fulfilled also need re-rendering, but child post excerpt now rendering first time, and after that finished rendering post list. Okay, it's all for this video. We know better and better a post slice, and I hope we more and more friendly with post slice, with Redux and all what coming with it, with tank function. Thank you for watching this video.